Morning time. Auditions. Gotta go in here and kill this audition. Watching some ESPN. In the morning. Gotta keep shaving.
Huh?
Gotta keep shaving.
Shaving?
Yeah. So my face is all red. Everybody meet Rob. He's a PR out of New York.
Did you take a video?
Yeah.
What's up?
He's it. Little workout. At the Beverly Hills Plaza Hotel. Early in the morning. Gotta get my workout on. Yeah, did this. No smoking, no eating, no running. No rules.
Me and Rob stopped off. We walking around Beverly Hills, man. Want a little bit of window shot. I see them bumped into my yellow car, man.
I'm in the darn Boulevard restaurant. I ain't never seen this before. All this stuff. You wash your hands, and then you dry them off with that. You stick them in there. They said, fuck the paper towels. This is the new era. It's that rich shit. Yeah, it's that rich shit. One day.
You want me? Oh, shit. My fault. Yo, what up? It's your boy, bro. We out here at BET. Music Matters. It's the free Grammy stuff. And, you know, the weekend. It's going to be an eventful weekend, man. You know, shout out to Rob Soto, man, for making this all happen and possible. You know, cheers.
I forgot who it is, but all I remember is from the Low Down Dirty scene.
It's like Carlos Santana.
It probably is Carlos Santana.
Imagine if they had an earthquake like during the Grammy.
Oh, fuck that.
You're watching TV, you're shaking
the kid. On the way to a pre-Grammy brunch. Early in the morning.
January 28th, Elvis is touring for some
damn long to the middle of the street.
That was just out of nowhere, too.
Yeah.
With amazing deals for the day store wide, get an extra 50% off faster clearance for a total savings of 75 to 85.
It's going to be a cool space right here.
And this year, I'm
going to
be making my album finally. Yeah.
It's your boy Burrell, man. I know it's loud in here, y'all can't hear me. But we at the Ask Cap brunch, man. We're having a great time. So many people in the building, man. It's packed. I ain't gonna lie. Take a look. From executives to doctors to music producers to artists, the whole nine.
And connecting with people. And my purpose, and now here we are, every year people look forward to coming to this brunch.
What's up? It's your boy Burrell. Right now we are at Ryan Michael Cox Brunch. Check it out. It's a tip in.
say shit. Just keep it between me and you. Be cool, stay on you now. I don't want to be texting when you be up at your job.
Very great week.
Got the Birkin bag, all that birthday coupe.